Thanks, Jude. Well, if you were in Madison last night, you might have thought the Badgers won. Fans were partying on State Street following the game. Some did get a little rowdy, like this guy, who jumped into the crowd and body surfed for a while. Madison police say they did have to arrest a few people.